Hello, this is a funny guy that doesn't look back to Brian's Discord. Okay, let's continue it where we left off. We're here now with that mirror right here. Let's do this.
And the ladies still fall for you. And what a lady she is. She'll make a splendid queen of chaos.
Queen of chaos. That would be Pegasus.
Oh, I can't understand.
It will take a lot of work to get through to her. She was, after all, the only pony ever to resist.
And there's the end of it. What the heck? No, skip that. I know what these are.
Like this.
So instead of manipulating her with your magic, you're going to kiss up to her.
Listen, those ponies can't turn us to stone without the element of kindness, right?
Yeah.
Right. But what does that mean? They already promised not to use the element against us.
Only because the purple pony princess wants her precious power back.
Nice alliteration.
Thank you. Anyway, if either of our deals were to be broken, we would be free to do whatever we want. And you know what that means. Chaos. Chaos. And most importantly, more
chaos!
And where does the Pegasus fall into this?
I'll bet you by the end of the month that Pegasus will be so hopelessly in love with me that she'll do just about anything for me. She won't be willing to use her element against me because she would never turn her own husband to stone. Which means there will be nothing stopping us from taking over Equestria. I just think I'll even gain a queen.
How interesting.
That's the dumbest plan you ever come up with. Do you honestly think that little pony will bother you? And why not?
Well, have you looked at
yourself
lately?
What's that supposed to mean?
You are a zoo merged into one animal, and your face looks like something the cat ran did.
Hey, we have the same face. You're my reflection for pony's sake.
So I know your face better than anyone.
Unfortunately.
How would you like to be smashed into a million pieces?
Whoa. 7 years of bad luck.
Don't talk to me about bad luck. I invented bad luck. What am I doing? I'm threatening a mirror. Well, he started
to face, to face, to face.
I'm good looking. Who else could have a neck as grand as mine?
Obviously.
Eating out of my paw, I tell you. Once she realizes my charms, the beautiful, intoxicating pony will that beautiful
obviously. Obviously, the best.
A beautiful mare like that would never go for someone who looks like me. Oh well, there are other ways to impress a lady. Though, maybe I should trim my beard a bit.
Why did it have to be Fluttershy? Fluttershy! Fluttershy never did anything wrong in her life. She doesn't deserve this. It was her decision.
I can't believe
she told
captain.
You all this and not me.
The captain, the automatic captain said that.
Would you have let her go? Of course not, because I actually care what happens to Fluttershy. And you think I don't? Of course I care what happens to her. But I'm not her keeper, and neither are
you're
you.
You're not her keeper, okay.
Well,
okay.
Your Granny Smith eats pears. You take that back.
Oh, would you two stop it? Don't you see we have to do
why
something?
Why does it turn
no,
into
my
an argument?
I just want to get a commendation to a party, then blast it with my party cannon. The real one, not the
stop, 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 stop.
That creature has gone too far. We motion that we go to the castle and demand that Discord return the Pegasus at once.
No, sister. The girls are agreeing with Discord.
Luna.
And if that agreement is broken, he could unleash his chaos again.
But you can't expect us to allow such an innocent soul to be tied to that monster.
This is all my fault.
Stay determined.
I'm sorry, Celestia. I have failed you.
How have you failed me, Twilight?
You left me in charge of Equestria, and it was put in danger because I didn't take precaution. We should have kept the elements of harmony on, but we didn't. And now, I let one of my best friends accept a fate worse than death. I'm a terrible ruler.
Being a ruler means one has to make difficult decisions for the good of her subjects. There was nothing else to be done.
After all, Cadence is a child, and there's nobody else to raise the sun and moon.
It should have been me, then. I could have handled him. I could have...
Fluttershy's sacrifice was noble, and she did it out of her own free will.
But what if she gets hurt? What if he won't throw her any birthday parties? What if we never see her again?
Don't you dare pull a Pink and Mina on us.
Pinky's right, though. Who knows what will happen to her?
Oh, that's the hair run for your life. Things,
but he will not harm Fluttershy.
How do you know that?
Well, they're shiny. It's not me, it's the caption.
Admiration for beautiful things. Unfortunately, he doesn't find much of our world appealing, but it could be possible that Fluttershy...
Something.
No, this is only a theory.
Hold them! Are you implying that Discord has the hots for Fluttershy?
He did pay a lot of attention to her at the gala.
Not to mention he danced with her.
It's a splendid theory, sister. But we cannot know that for sure.
I like how the art team's thing
but we
here.
We can't step into Discord's realm.
It's the best,
that would break
best
the deal.
Ever.
Who said anything about entering
best,
his realm?
Best art ever.
Tonight, I will enter Fluttershy's dreams and see how she is faring.
Oh, thank you, Luna.
Wait, just a cotton picking minute.
Thank you. Yes,
you
exactly. Thank you.
I am the princess of the night.
Oh, Princess of the Night. Sorry. Caption.
Worry not, Applejack.
Ouch.
I won't tell any pony.
Tell any pony
None
what?
None of your business.
So, None what do we do in the meantime?
We will pray for Fluttershy's safety, but all we can do now is move on. It is best that you all return to pony.
Why would you move on?
If I may,
you have to guess
I want to get a
back.
Pony bill too.
Why would you
for
move on?
For a short while, anyway.
I understand, Twilight.
Yeah, it's better to move on anyway.
Do you suppose she's okay?
And by stopping with the Applejack because you're in love with the fairy.
What?
I'll find a way.
You don't need to move on with the
Applejack. We'll get her back. We'll get her back.
Get her back. Get her back. Get her back. Get her back. Get her back.
You would
have. Oh, here comes a dream again. Once again.
You can't escape me.
And that's the voice of the mirror.
Stay
display.
Away from her, or we shall vanquish thee.
Oh my goodness!
Princess Luna?
Are you alright, Fluttershy?
Yes,
thank you, but I heard he can enter dreams. But how come you haven't shown up before?
Apologies, for I have many
apologies.
It was very inconsiderate of me not to have rid your head of that creature before. But Fluttershy, your friends worry about you. Has he hurt you?
So far, no.
Has he been cruel to you?
Well, not exactly, but...
But what?
He wants me to love him.
Pardon?
You see, I convinced him to postpone the wedding, but he wants me to love him first.
So it's true.
What's true?
No! An innocent like you cannot love a creature so horrid and cruel.
He's not so...
Fluttershy, he is a deceitful creature. Not to mention he stole you away from your friends.
Oh,
he took care of me.
He stole you away. Yeah, alright.
What about your freedom?
Yes, freedom.
Thou wakest. I must go. Don't lose hope, Fluttershy.
Princess Luna, wait.
Don't lose hope.
Wait.
Oh. Wait a minute. Whoa. The room changed. What's going on in here? Oh yeah. Right. Art. Exactly. Art.
What are you doing in my room?
I wasn't watching you sleep. I mean, I was going to wake you up for breakfast and, or bring you a gift.
Why did you put that?
Yeah, let me
put Why did you put that on her?
It's nothing compared to your beauty. Well, I'll wait outside until you're ready to come for breakfast. By the way, what would you like? Pancakes? Eggs? Waffles?
Pancakes are, fine.
Anything my lovely bride wants.
Nice door.
Tell me that. It
really makes me uncomfortable.
Well, you'll have to get used to it, my dear, because you are my lovely bride.
Oh, what have I gotten myself into?
Stop calling her a bride. That evening, okay.
How are you enjoying your spinach pie?
It's good.
You've, scarcely touched it. Do you even like it?
I just...
Quite hideous.
Okay, we're gonna stop right there. Next part. Like, comment, subscribe, and go banana, go banana. Like, comment, subscribe, and go banana. See you in the next part. See you in the next part.